Welcome to Guerrilla Democracy News, news from the Truth Movement. And in this special bulletin, Sharon Gale versus Angela Power Disney. Wannabe cult leader, liar and chief piss taker Sharon Gale is begging for donations from her fan base to travel to Ireland to make a criminal complaint against the leading lady of the Truth Movement and MK Ultra mind control survivor Angela Power Disney to the Irish Garda. Unsure of the grounds of her complaint, Gale made an emotional donation appear at the end of an hour-long YouTube Live, during which she praised and championed a rather unsavoury individual called Cobra King. She said, "I've not even started with half these fuckers. I spoke with the Garda in Ireland and I'm allowed to travel to Ireland in May. Exceptional circumstances, but I can't afford to go. I've got these videos at APD which done about me, and I have to do that in person over there. So I'm going to build up my PayPal up there. If anyone wants to help me with that, I'm not e-begging. I just can't afford to do it. I just can't afford to do it. But I want them. I want every fucking one of those bastards. Exceptional circumstances, my ass." Feared to be possessed by a demonic sex spirit, Gale explained how she has recently been receiving death threats through her door, while her email box has been filled with rape pornography, pictures of dead babies and other such nonsense. "I'm sick of it. I'll let you know what's going on here. The death threats are coming through my door again at the moment. My email, the one that you guys have, everyone has, is being filled with the worst porn and dead baby photos and videos and autopsies and all sorts of nonsense. And so I'm addressing this, and this is going on prior to when I came back. So if this carries on, someone's going to harm themselves. It's not going to be me, it's going to be the next victim." But enough from me. Let's hear from the horse's mouth herself. So I just want to make you aware that this video features material protected by the Fair Use Guidelines of Section 107 of the Copyright Act. All rights reserved to the copyright owners.
I'm sick of it, right? I'll let you know what's going on here. The death threats are coming through my door again at the moment. My email, the one that you guys have, that everyone has, is being filled with the worst porn and dead baby photos and videos and autopsies and all sorts of nonsense. And so I'm addressing this, and this has been going on prior to when I came back. So if this carries on, someone's going to harm themselves. It's not going to be me, but it'll be the next victim. Sorry, it is disgusting. The police have been on again at me today. Not on at me. They're lazy fuckers, right? They're really lazy fuckers. If you guys can help me, I've sent them all of the shit from the terrible two cunts and the APD ones. But because it's like 3 months of relentless shit, I can't go through every fucking video because they're saying they don't have the resources to go through every video. Now, if any of you want to help me out here and don't feel you need to, can you email me and I can send you the downloads that I've got, because I know all the Nikki and like Bast ones have been set as private. I've got them, I've downloaded them. But the police want me to listen to, I think it's something like 56 hours of their shit and timestamp all of it. I can't do that. No way. So if anyone wants to help me with that, so that because I think it's gone past them, because I said just go and fucking give them a warning, just make this stop. I think it's so bad that actually it's gone past that. And in addition to that, I'm going to put my PayPal up on this upload, because I'm not finished here. I'm not finished here. I'm not even started here with half of these fuckers. I spoke to the Garda in Ireland, and I'm allowed to travel to Ireland, what are we now, in May. Exceptional circumstances, but I can't afford to go to put the I've got those videos which that APD witch done about me, and I have to do that in person over there. So I'm gonna put my PayPal up there if anyone wants to help me with that. And I'm not e-begging, I just can't afford to do it. I just can't afford to do it, but I want them. I want every fucking one of these bastards. But first instance, if anyone wants me to send these videos to them, pick a video, any video, or send you one. I can't be doing 4 hours of the fucking Sharon Gale 32 I can't, because I can't. So I'm just asking for a little bit of help here. DC, it's anyway. Well, that fucking killed the mood, didn't it?
Yes, indeed, Sharon Gale certainly knows how to kill the mood. We approached Angela Paradisney for a comment, and she herself uploaded a video in which this small clip is included.
Address the ridiculousness of Miss Sharon Swiston Gale reporting me to the local detective. And so I will be giving him some background on who is reporting and her history from her own words on record, including two assaults against policemen on her record. So this is just a holding video to say sorry for those that...
Be sure to check out Guerrilla Democracy News for the full read-up on this breaking story. Sharon Gale versus Angela Paradisney. Thank you for watching, and please come back again soon. If you haven't done so already, please join us on Britain's Hidden History. Find us on Facebook too. Every Sunday at 8 o'clock, only on YouTube, in which Ross Woodstock and Sons deliver informative and entertaining shows all about our ancient British history. Get involved, jump in with both feet. Thank you for watching, and I hope you come back again soon. In the meantime, please check out Mr. X Investigation. Until the next time, remember, King Arthur loves you.